Great community.
Well, Bissa taught me that I know nothing.
So the one big thing is critical thinking. You have to learn how to think, how to analyze text. And the other thing why I would say that you should go to Bissa is that you meet people that you will probably never meet anymore, and you'll have time and space to do what you want to do and as you want to do it.
What I definitely love about Bissa is the stuff that is teaching here and is paying a great attention to our abilities and how to improve our skills.
The way we learn the things is completely different.
Professors compel us to express our own ideas and try to show us that our opinion counts.
I like being in discussion groups where you have the opportunity to articulate your opinions.
Well, it is about you always doing the things that you are supposed to do and not about 5 months of nothing, zero, and then lots of activities. So you have to work all the time and it brings you a lot of experience.
I would say it's definitely the critical thinking and the way that school compels me to approach information to really think about it.
Bissa gives you many opportunities to study abroad.
The majority of courses here at Bissa are taught in English.
What I like about people is that there are not a lot of students, so we can go out together, and then the community is much smaller, therefore people know each other better. So that's the things I like about Bissa.